Here is Danny and Day. Jeff Braddock has said on Reddit that the 7.0 patch is getting a release trailer. And the trailer will showcase the details of the content drop, and I quote, including but not limited to weapons, gadgets, vehicles, etc. So new vehicles might actually be coming to Battlefield 5. To continue on this, according to our favorite file digger Temporial, multiple vehicles like the Puma and the M8 Greyhound got loadout options added in 6.6. Same for the P-51D fighter and the P-51K fighter, and the A-20 bomber and the P-70 night fighter also got new loadout options added. So those seem to be geared for release. But hey, that is all I got for now. Subscribe for more. This was Danny, and I see you on the battlefield.